Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Pixelhidef. How you doing? You're playing Nunu against Annie Jungle. Whatever. We'll probably rock our socks and then. Crap. Oh.
Let's shake out some snow.
Oh, that's funny. So we're gonna start at red. And then go Krug's Raptors. Yeah, Krug's Raptors. We need to get that level 3 quick. I guess going Krug's not the quick way because it's the longest to clear, but you need to respawn so you can grab it a second time. Hit the other one. Take forever to clear this. Alright. Go ahead and grab our raptors. There we go. I need that. Never mind. Don't have it up. We'll go over and get our wolves. I need to fix my mic so it doesn't pick up on my key strikes, but it is a mechanical keyboard. It does. It's really loud. I don't know if I can do that. Go. I might buy a better keyboard. Not really impressed with this Alienware one because the macro keys don't work as well as I'd like them to. I go back to Logitech and a better experience. If I do that, I'll get a quiet keyboard so you don't hear the clicks as much. Then we'll grab this. And then we're gonna try to gank mid again. Just need one. Try to get this scuttle over here. I'm not sure where Annie's at, but she's gonna have a really hard time clearing anyway. Not good. Who's that? Was that a flash on? I think it was a flash on. Grab that. We need to kill this guy. We'll go ahead and clear our camps again real quick, and then we'll head back for our first item very soon. Very little pressure from any. Get Krugs one more time. I think I can pull it off. At least this big guy. Yeah, I should be able to get this. Good, and then we'll go back. So that was a good clear. So I got bot, heal on mid. I cleared top, got a gank on top, got both scuttles, cleared bot again, then went back. It's not bad, not bad at all. I got Cinder Hulk, I get Control Ward. Oops, and Oracle Lens. Now early, this early in the game, that's a good clear. 5-3. That was a stun from Annie, I think. Get my blue after I get my raptors. That's the most efficient farming path right now. Bags up in 131, so we'll go ahead and ward this. I don't know where she's at, but I'm gonna go ahead and grab what I can in here. classes are. Okay, she is a she's gonna go ahead and be down south, so I'm gonna take this real quick. She's mid, so I'll head over to Dragon. I already have a control ward in here, so I know there's nothing in here. It was an Inferno with a Mountain Drake, so it's not that big. It does help them secure objectives a little faster because of the penetration. Yeah, we're going to want to start securing our Rift. That's a pretty big shutdown right there. Okay, we'll use it on the middle turret. Ooh. She's got this. Nothing that's really hurting them is that they... pulled pressure off of them. Need to grab this. There we go. Then I'm gonna get some plants here, and I've got enough to probably go back, but I wanna get this wave down here. You guys can get that. I'm gonna go ahead and get the wave clear. I'll get Krugs, and then probably Raptors, and I'll head back. Once we get Krugs, I know that enemy wave's not going to push us. Looks like it's pushing out, so it's not going to come back to me. Got Bash. Keep him in check. Go ahead and grab this wave so it doesn't hit tower. Not good.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
We got mid tower, that's good. Now we'll go ahead and grab Bronk and then we'll head back. It's a full clear of our side, unless Scuttle's up. Scuttle's up, I'll grab Scuttle. I don't see it up though. It's resetting right now. I don't see Annie, so I'm not gonna go in the jungle and I don't have priority since I have no allies nearby. I'm Scuttle and bots up. And looks like Yumi's warding Baron. If we win late game, it's really pretty obvious. It's a waste, I think. Thank you for the heal. Let's take this tower here. Nah, let's just ward off. That's fine. I'll go ahead and grab the red. Then we could clear out their Krugs, but I think I'm gonna clear this out. Get their raptors. I still have good vision on that side. And most of them are down. We want to leave like one. Perfect. And then, well, I can go get wolves. I think I'm gonna join them up here.
Shut down.
All right. An enemy has been slain. Yeah, good, he's dead. Okay. I'm coming. Why didn't it go off? I think I was stunned. Let's get this. Yeah, let's go. You can go. That's fine. Kinda far. Get in hid. Let's get wolves from over here. I'm gonna focus on farming because farming is something that I'm weak at. Yeah. It's because I always give these opportunities of getting farms nearby where I, you know, go back, and then I'm short when I go back, so it's really important that we take advantage of it. Hey, how are we doing? I'm level 15. I have the most experience in the game, probably. Probably have the most items too. 172 is definitely a high CS score for me. Okay, we need to push tower. Comes up in 15 seconds. Get that for Annie. Good, good. We'll go ahead and get our bottom tower. Get our inhib, and then we'll help push mid. I can't do a whole lot to me here. Get this inhib. Get this tower. Yeah, this is game over here. Too many objectives all at once. There we go. Okay, so not a bad game. I don't know what my final score was, but my Farming was my priority on that game, and I believe my farming was a lot better in that game than it has been in prior games. I think we had probably maybe 200, 189 at least. They all played really well. Ash certainly was the reason why we won bot lane. Karthus, half and half. Oh, I got another S. Sweet. So that's never... S minus on Ash. S on Fiora. S on Nunu. S minus on Nautilus. That means Karthus. He didn't get an S. Poor Karthus. Anyway, that's another one. So, you know, mastery is going up on Nunu. Gameplay is going better. What was his 194? So I almost made it 200. It's not too bad, not too bad. Let's see on advanced runes here. Graphics. Graphs. Didn't do that much damage to champions, but had a lot of assists. 4-2-14 is not a bad game. That's 18. That's a 9 KDA, so not a bad game. Had a killing spree of 3. Crowd score wasn't that great for Nunu. But yeah, it was a good game. It was a good game. I feel bad for Karthus because Karthus didn't score an S on anywhere. But anyway, that's what happens when you got a good team. All right. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. And I hope to see you in the next video. If you liked it, please let me know. I'll see you next time. God bless.